Hello my dear students, welcome back to Appa Public School online session. I am Rashmi. I teach environmental science subject for class 1. So children, this is the third video of chapter number 10, our neighborhood. In the previous video we practiced some exercise related to our neighborhood. So today we will practice some exercise related to people who help us. Okay, let's start. Children, there are many people who help in making our neighborhood safe, clean and nice place. They are, let's see, our helpers. Let's see our helpers. D O C T O R. Doctor. T-E-A-C-H-E-R. Teacher. Y-A-R-Y-M-E-R. Farmer. P-O-S-T-M-E-R. A-N. Postman. B-A-R-B-E-R. Barber. C-O-B-B-L-E-R. Cobbler. W A T C H M A N. Watchman. C A R P E N T E R. Carpenter. P L U M B E R. Plumber. M I L K M A N. Milkman. G A R D E N E R. Gardener. P O L I C E M A N. Policeman. Yes. W E E P E R. Sweeper. T A I L O R. Tailor. E L E C T R I C I A N. Electrician. Doctor. A doctor treats us when we are sick. He works in the hospital. Doctor works in a hospital. Teacher teaches to read, write, good manners, good habits. Teacher works in a school. Farmer. Farmer grows food grains, vegetables, fruits, and many crops in the field. Farmer works in the field. Postman. Postman brings letters and parcels for us. Postman works in a post office. Barber. Barber cuts our hair. Cobbler. A cobbler is a person who makes and mends our shoes. Watchman. Watchman guards our house. Carpenter. Carpenter makes many useful things from wood. He makes tables, doors, chairs, and many more. Plumber. Plumber fixes and repairs water taps and pipes. Milkman. What does the milkman do? Yes, milkman delivers milk for us. Gardener. Gardener looks after the plants in our garden. He waters the plants. Policeman. Policeman protects us from thieves and from harmful people. Sweeper. Sweeps the road and keep our streets neat and clean. Tailor. Tailor stitches our clothes. Electrician. Electrician fixes and repairs electrical appliances. So children, we cannot do all these works on our own. We cannot do everything on our own. Can you stitch a dress by yourself? Or can you make a chair? Or can you mend a shoe? No, we all need people. We all need people to help us. So children, we should respect them. Okay? Read with me. D O C T O R. Doctor. T E A C H E R. Teacher. F A R M E R. Farmer. P O S T M A N. Postman. B A R B E R. Barber. C O B B L E R. Cobbler. W A T C H M A N. Watchman. C A R P E N T E R. Carpenter. P L U M B E R. Plumber. M I L K M A N. Milkman. G A R D E N E R. Gardener. P O L I C E M A N. Policeman. S W E E P E R. Sweeper. T A.N. Electrician. Okay. Next, match the following. Match the following. F-A-R-M-E-R, farmer. Second one is cobbler, C-O-B-B-L-E-R, cobbler. Third one is B-A-R-D-E-R, barber. Fourth one is P-O-L-I-C-E-M-A-N, policeman. Fifth one is tailor, T-A-I-L-O-R, tailor. Cuts our hair. C-U-T-S, cuts. O-U-R, our H-A-I-R, hair. Cuts our hair. Grow crops. Grow crops. See, mends our shoes. Mends our shoes. Then D. Stitches our clothes. Stitches our clothes. Then E. Protectors. Protect us from, protect us from harmful people. So children, match the following. On one side, I have written our helpers. And the other side, I have written the work they do. Okay? You have to match them. Can you help me? Okay, let's start. Farmer. What does the farmer do? Does he cut our hair? Grow crops? Mends our shoes? Stitches our clothes? Protect us from harmful people. Which is the correct one? Yes, farmer grows crops in the field. He grows vegetables, fruits, food grains and many crops. Next, C-O-B-B-L-E-R, cobbler.
poplar do? Which is the correct answer? Yes, poplar mends our shoes. Mends means repairs our shoes. Poplar mends our shoes. Next, barber. B A R B E R. Barber. What does the barber do? Which is the correct answer? Yes, barber cuts our hair. Barber cuts our hair. Policeman. What does the policeman do? Which is the correct answer? Yes, protect us from harmful people. Policeman protect us from harmful people. Then tailor. Yes, correct. Stitches our clothes. Tailor stitches our clothes. Say with me. Farmer grow crops. Cobbler mends our shoes. Barber cuts our hair. Policeman protects us from harmful people. Tailor stitches our clothes. Okay, next. Match the following. See, our helper. In this column, we have our helpers and places they work. Okay, you have to match to their place of work. Who is he? Yes, doctor. Doctor works in the? Correct. Very good. Doctor works in the hospital. Doctor works in the hospital. Next one. Who is he? Yes, policeman. Policeman works in the police station, school, field, post office. Which is the correct one, children? Yes, policeman works in the police station. Good. Next, who is she? Yes, teacher. Teacher works in the, which is the correct answer? School, field, post office. Teacher works in the school. Very good. Next, fourth one. Who is he? Yes, postman. Postman works in the, correct, post office. Postman works in the post office. Next, who is he? Yes, farmer. Farmer works in the field. Very good. Say with me. Doctor works in the hospital. Policeman works in the police station. Teacher works in the school. Postman works in the post office. Farmer works in the field. Okay. Next, who are the following people? You have to identify and you have to write their names. Okay. Let's start. Who is he? Yes, doctor. The O C T O R. Doctor. Children, say with me. D O C T O R. Doctor. Next, who is he? Yes, policeman. P O L I C E M A N. Policeman. Who is he? Pol businessman. Next, who is she?
Yes, correct.
Teacher. T
E
A C H E R.
Teacher.
Next, who is he? Identify.
Yes,
postman. P
O
S T M A N.
Postman.
Next, who is he? Identify.
He makes many useful things like from wood, like tables, chairs, doors, and many more things. Who is he?
Yes, carpenter. C A R P E N T E R.
Carpenter.
Next, who is he? Identify.
Yes,
milkman. M I L K M A N.
Milkman. Identify him. Who is he?
He cuts your hair.
Yes, correct.
Barber. B A R B E R.
Barber. Next, who is he?
Yes, farmer. F A R M E R.
Farmer. Children, say with me. Doctor. Policeman. Teacher. Postman. Carpenter. Milkman. Barber. Farmer. There are many helpers in our neighborhood, so children, we should respect them. Okay, I hope you have understood this chapter. See you in the next session. Thank you.